well, I had something in my heart, and I feel the wind blow where it listed. Amen. We do not know where it comes from, and we do not know where it goes, but we follow the sound. There's something else to run according to your particular setup, but it's another to be blown by the wind and just allow the Holy Spirit to be and to do what He wants to do. Hallelujah. Greetings in Jesus' name. In the same atmosphere. Amen. Please also greet your neighbor. Probably you never got a chance to greet your neighbor. Probably they had a hard week.
You're weak.
Take away the vision from your face. Take away the vision from your face and allow the Holy Ghost to help you to become a minister. Okay. Don't you know that we have verses like minister one to another?
Linda.
We don't know such verses.
No. Oh,
okay.
They are very key. They are beyond the pastor, those verses. They're too powerful. They break hierarchy in the church. Amen. They do. So many things in the church that have made the church not to be the true church. Amen. We blame the church for the church not to be the church. Amen. May God help us. Sibonga ama prelude, especially Lizanda. Abantu abadinga, hallelujah. When umfundisi urose, amen. Nomfundisi umleta, hallelujah. Abakhuluma ngama miracle. And the mabakhuluma ngifike ngilambile. Not outing his vision fast. He hasn't turned in Nando's Basel one is so no. Amen. So in case number weakness is saying Nando's and in his one. Amen. So among Satan upon years was in the business Nandi about miracles being the sign and who quote a very relevant text around which on and so on. Good. But when we come into the house of the Lord, we get doctrinal accuracy.
Yeah.
It's very important. That thing is powerful. And then I even heard Ikrai come from the Surahus Magati. And I believe I'm a miracle. Amen. Nimzwile Magakuruma the miracle money also. Amen. But imali nje inokuvela ku account kana sekhaya. Ivezwa nje umprophet, hallelujah. Bese wena ubuya uloaded nge-testimony. Izinto ezenzakalayo. If ungamvumela ngikhulume ngazo, either ngizokulimaza or ngizokubusisa, two things. Amen. And nayo into enye ngami, I'm sad ukuzenza ziyithule lezo zinto. Amen. Angisabi izolo we had a conference. In fact, I had a hectic week. Umfundisi omunye le eduduza organized a conference afuna ngizo clarify things around the prophetic. Now, one of the fathers eduduza prophesied for the first time. He was so excited. When people were told, if you want a word from God, you need to buy a ticket, get into a plane. And a number of pastors in that area, they have made those attempts. In fact, over 10 years, in a bandla, it was the first time I was allowed an opportunity to stand in the presence of those leaders. And this time, Bokona issue with Bakomenda, what they see as a fruit in my life. I felt like I was a Joseph Mankuluma up. You know, if you are a Joseph, Mushuti, we were on a skirt where your brothers needed to put you in a pit somewhere. But not all brothers are bad. Kuzobana elder brother Uruben. Also the agenda, the conspiracy to kill him is not good. Let's not kill him. asimfake in the pit. URuben wavuma ukuthi okay, at least put him in a pit with an intention yokuthi later he would come and help him to escape. You know, most of the time masimshaya uRuben simshaya ukuthi ulele nomfazi kababa waluza ibedright yakhe. Kodwa kukhona izinto uRuben ayewazenza. Igama elithi Ruben lisho ukuthi behold a son. Mhlawumbe bekayenza igama lakhe ukuthi when he saw Joseph, he saw that he is a son. Nikhumbule ukuthi bonke labantwana bakaJacob banobabuyi-one kodwa bomama ba-different. And futhi enye into ngabo ukuthi bonke ngaphandle kaBenjamin amagama wabo aphuma kubomama wabo mabalwa bona. Amagama labantwana baphethe igama lempi. Wena ujabulile ukuthi udimakazi awuntawutsilore kunolwaniwa when you were name. So ngithanda ukuthi I felt like a Joseph. Also uJoseph asingambheka from an apostolic perspective. When other gifts were embraced in the church, the apostolic and the prophetic, in terms of the restoration of gifts, the acceptance, the function of the gifts in the body of Christ. The apostolic, who was skeptical in fully embracing it. There are many people now who attach the title apostle before their name. In the New Testament, you are unscriptural. Please tell your name. If you put a title before your name, you are unscriptural. Especially if you put apostle. So, omunye uzothi mara mfundisi sibone ngawe kuma post. I'm not responsible for the post. Amen. Ish, inkinzi wami igqweleke. Ngifuna ukubulisa ke umfundisi Lois, thank you for seeing you. Umfundisi Mthunzi, we bless the Lord for you. Awu bishop omude. Hallelujah. Mina nyawara every time ngibona abantu. If anghaka angibona la, I feel like a son. Do you understand? Like you anghaka, like Jesus, you can see me here. Like kune privilege enginganayo. Amen. I need a mirror somewhere to see myself from that position. God have mercy. Hallelujah. Proverbs 18. So ngizofaka ne question kamfundisi Rose in the cluster, ne? I'm going to dress it and then undress it and then we move on with life. Amen. I will do that. U18 bazalwane sifunde. In fact, the message bekumele ngiyenze eKairos. Manje uNkulunkulu wathi kimi no. Ngifuna ukuthi uphinde i-message ekhuluma ngokuthi abesifazana abathule emabandleni ngiyilungise for the purpose of the network. So I had to repeat that. But in my heart, as I was there, I wanted to do this verse. Amen. And ngivule i-group lapha ku-Facebook ne igama layo, whose damsel is this? Ruth chapter 2 verse 5. Upha wazi ubuza lowo mbuzo. The whole intent ngale group ukuthi ngifuna ukuthatha i-epistle yamaRoma ngiyibeke esandleni sikaFibi ngithi akayihambise eRoma. The whole intent is to recognize that even the women who were barons were also noble women. Amen. And ngiyazi ukuthi abana ndawo ekerekeni kangaka ngoba kuphakamiswa amabhruku, kuphakamiswa amabhruku esontweni nama-ego. Esontweni asilalele umoya, asilalele indoda, and that's the problem. And it's a Bible, he that had an ear not wears a trouser, He that had an ear, let him hear what the Spirit is saying in the church. And I've been speaking to my wife, yeah, we want to set up a stage as far as we say Kairos, but best father on the picture. Abo husband, abo brother, bazo na dela batale parts batuli. Amen. And then babo nungulungu aphakamisa uDeborah ukujaja izinto ezithile in their presence. And that is scriptural enough for me. Amen. So I needed to clarify lama verse I too asebenziswa uqindezela wesifazane in context. Ngoba if they are quoted out of context, the woman will not even smile in the church. You will be told you have no right for some things. And God help us. So I want you to know and understand that indoda is not the priest of the house. UJesu makafa wenze sure ukuthi the female becomes the priest and the male becomes the priest. You just have to understand domestic order. Ukuthi the husband is the head and the head is kefale, meaning the source that he make. Mighty God help us in this day. Yabona indoda esaba umfazi wayo iyinkinga leyo ndoda. Ithini amen. Ngoba lithi iBhayibheli wonke umuntu kulo mshado omunye nomunye afulfill i-calling yakhe, kungabi nohinder omunye in the calling. Otherwise ningashadi. Hayi ukuthi uPaul umelane nomshado, u-emphasize ukuthi ukungashadi kuzokupha ithuba lokuthi le vangeli uma ulishumayela, ulishumayela une-freedom emangazayo. Mara if udecide ukuthi ungashadi, kungahali futhi. Amen. Ngine-anointing yesiZulu namhlanje. Kunini ngikhuluma isiLungu ngidini. Haleluya. I-apostolic yanamhlanje yama-terms. Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit gave me an idea, writing a book on apostleship. It's the A to Z of apostleship. Angijahi ke mina. Kukhona abantu abajahayo ukukhulula incwadi. Kukhona la ngikhuluma about the zigzag of apostleship. Yila bantu labo umpostoli namhlanje umprofeti kusasa. Niniwe angitholi izinto eziningi ngizonibalela zona. Amen. And so ngiya wonke lama alphabet from A until to Z, ngichaza the whole life of umpostoli chronologically here in linking ama epistles. Amen. Ngikhuluma kakhulu ngiyasasikhulasa. Sifunde kule verse ngoba ngizokhuluma abapostoli, ngizohlala kubapostoli. Amen. Yena ngifuna ukusho ukuthi umuntu owumpostoli, umuntu akabe umpostoli ngoba uqala isonto. Bheka umakhelwane ukuthi leyo i-deserve high five. I-deserve high five. Amen. Akumelanga ngize ngimemeze. I-deserve high five. Amen. Baningi abantu abangaliqala isonto kodwa akukwenza umpostoli uqale ibandla.
Amen.
Amen. Kahle kahle. Uqala ibandla ngoba uwumpostoli. Awuqali ibandla ukuze ubonakalise or uprove ukuthi umpostoli. Uqali ibandla is one of the things apostles do, but akusiyinto ebadefinayo fully. So wonke umuntu angahamba ayoqala ibandla, mara ukuqala ibandla bayenza abapostoli. Uba umpostoli uqala, bese uqala ibandla kuba the nature and the result of your call and assignment. So niqaphele-ke, akuso wonke umuntu oliqalela ibandla okumele adeserve isiprofeti. Ngikhuza abaprofeti abathanda ukuthi uma babona umuntu asebandleni aqale isonto, then kusho ukuthi umpostoli. Nale iprofeti eziphuma ukuthi omunye uma kawumpostoli automatically omunye umprofeti, umprofeti egazi angabizwanga. Yile iprofeti lezi ezi-obvious, uyazazi ezi-obvious and zivela nge-ordination most of the time. Ukuzama ukupha the other one i-status sokuthi afile ngathi ungqono, kodwa akekho umuntu ofake i-calling komunye umsebenzi kaJehova. It is the prerogative of the Father to bestow and to bequeath gifts and callings among the saints. You cannot tamper with that, it's not your place. Trying to install and impart a gift or a calling upon someone, you are automatically saying you are God the Father. Skipping and jumping into offices that you were not assigned for or called for. In the Old Testament, that act was tantamount to death. In the New Testament, it's disgrace. Amen. That is why Batimu tell me, oh, Bashai never come up with the ordination. Umuntu ufuna ku ordination, abantu bafake something, and men bazaban. Ku New Testament, ordination as fake something. So, kono Christ to kapagat. Ako anointing and short time lang apagat wako. The pouring of oil in the Old Testament is replaced by the laying of hands in the New Testament. That is why the laying on of hands in the Old Testament go on a bracelet, a gold. A gold was a symbol of divinity. So maubeki zanda kushukuti is in a potential to transmit power. So in the Old Testament, they kill an animal, put the anointing on a horn. The horn was a symbol of authority. And the death of an animal sacrifice, and the oil symbol of power. So when a prophet poured oil upon you, it's because in the Old Testament there was nothing in you, because Christ had not yet hanged on that cross. So we needed to put something on you publicly for people to know. And basically, Bible, and the Spirit of God came upon David since that day he was anointed. So, but in King Oguti, the anointing was upon them and was with them, but not in them. In the New Testament, something higher. I must announce to this church that the New Testament is superior in status than the Old Testament. The New Testament, in fact, has cancelled many things in the Old Testament. And you cannot be still married to a symbol when the substance is here. What a disappointment. Why would you lower your life like that? What about James? Who James? The 12 tribes of Israel, the whole nature of the book. Understanding in that apostle, and it was for medicinal purposes. May God help us. But the prayer, not the oil of faith. No, it is not the oil of faith. It is not anointed water. It is the prayer of faith that will heal the sick, and the Lord will raise him up, and coupled with confession. God help us. If you dimension the confound your sorrows. Amen. I believe in miracles also. Amen. I believe that God can heal. Manje, manje. Powerfully. Kungayenzeke into. Abantu abanganamazinyo zinyo. Abanganayinwele nwele. Izinto zingayenzeka in the presence of the Lord. Ngiyayikholwa ukuthi kukhona revival uhamba ukuthi ngizoyenza into ey'nsukwini zakho. Even if you were told, you will not believe it. So, and ngiyabhiliva ukuthi uhamba uyasho futhi ukuthi and the glory of the latter house. And the glory of the Lord shall fill the earth as the waters covers the one, the sea. And then Tina Basarwane Asi believe good doctrine you manifest amatimon. Amatimon our manifestina. I am a mesa. Ku manifesta basarwan ba manifesta my gifts. Ku manifestu moen we le hai timon. No na dia memes uponi sawuti alfunegina. If la kuya manifesta, that is why I was interview. And it's a Greek term, manifestation, and the manifestation of the Spirit is given for to profit with her. I'm about to manifest. And if you manifest, he memezas. He memezas. Memeza, manifest. We need biblical terms. Né? We cannot run away from biblical terminology. And I feel strongly that the church today has been hijacked. Wajanga food in Evers. Zaufia, miracle man, Bengteng Funukuruma. Amen. Masnaya kona theological upe uti. Kwa bam chelu uti no, hamba if ishio kala, esengia kona ver. Ishio kala. Amen. In number one, leo fish being a miracle, right? Yeah, if fish, azanya, ya manifest, if fish yang junior, yes. He pete a bag of money. Okay, and if you put a bag of money, yes, it's rose. phakathi kwale mali bake bambuza uJesu ukuthi i-inscription yakabani. Waphendula wathi ahlakaniphile uJesu ngabe bazama ukumtrap angisho. And then waphendula ukuthi hayi bheka ake sibheke ukuthi inscription kabani. Batho ukuthi nosibona ubuso buka Caesar. Wathi okay, give to Caesar the things that belongs to who? Bese sika uNkulunkulu niziphe bani? Na indaba. That's where the distinction is. And now the question is, uNkulunkulu urobe uSiza na maka enzi miracle yemali. Imali yethu namhlanje ngisho ibhaliwe ine signature of the governor. Imali yethu inama codes ine number. So uNkulunkulu kusho ukuthi mele ayenze duplicate anengizwanga. If kuyi miracle money, it must be what? A duplicate. Jesus. Manje ngifuna ukuthi siyibheke kahle khona uNkulunkulu ngiyamkholwa nami ukuthi yazi angayenza ezinye izinto ezi wonderful sithi masize esontweni sithi hallelujah my God ngithi imali yala emhlabeni ine signature of the governor uNkulunkulu uthi obey the authorities ningizwe kahle kube balance ne akwasho wabheke wonke ke ama miracles waye multiply fish yakhe kodwa imali yabantu was multiply isinkwa isinkwa esakhe igrain produce isinkwa into zakhe ke lezo kodwa lento leye ayone yenu le irepresenta nina kuba iexchange yenu la emhlabeni so nibhalile navala inscription ukuthi le uMandela lo akakho uNkulunkulu makaze produce miracle man mele ayezulwini lapha akhulume noMandela ukuthi niyaqolisa what am I about to do now what am I about to do now you will not agree with it. So since you've got crooks down there, I can also, as the Almighty God in heaven, multiply things that I'm not supposed to multiply in order to feed my children. Ucabanga ukuthi mabayithatha le mali ye tax and na indaba ucabanga ukuthi i tax yabantu abayi 12 bekuyi coin A1 ima i coin A1 ibhadalela i tax for abantu abayi 12 bamfuna imali ye tax uJesu njengoba ambabandla abuzwa imibuzo namhlanje angafuna ukuphendula ngezimali Jesus tax uJesu wayebhadala i tax ifish beyiphethe something funda lelo verse ne ulifunde bese ungiphe ama reasons mfethu ungiphe i reason A1 why you classify that verse under miracles angimbonile athena water into wine akunankinga iyamanzi wakhe and indaba ye wine ihlangana ne i wedding mawuthi wedding wine wine food makuphela iwine at the wedding uJesu bekazama ukuthi asino faster i principle ye fasting in the New Testament ihlangana nomshado that is why athi ama disciple ka John he who is with the bride uyini is the bridegroom or he who is there with the bridegroom is the what the bride the friends of the bride only rejoice by hearing the voice uJohn usho njalo bayambuza ukuthi kutheni Hosea ramphep ama disciples wakho anga fast kodwa ama disciple wami aya faster ngoba wena uChrist mina uJohn ama disciples wakho awa fast noma wanawe it's a wedding day sisemshadweni so food is provided that's the principle so they don't have to do what to fast because there will be an offense to the one who invited them to the wedding so abathi ngoba sisemshadweni mzalwane qina bese athi kodwa when the bridegroom is taken away bazwenza njani bazofasta makuphela i wedding day ngoba uye oba invitele that is why i verse lithi many are called but few are chosen ehe negama lithi call likhuluma nge invitation many are invited but few are going to make it to that invitation ibandla lisese divided nama speakers kwakhona divided. Jesus. So ngicela ukuyeka ke uzo decide wena nama elder wakho ukuthi nenza njani ngale mali eniyeke ni account for yona. Kodwa into engiyazi ukuthi mina ifish ephilayo yamampela ngoba vele ifish ihlala emanzini kwathiwa also the first one chances are vele le fish beyiphethe imali ngomlomo. UJesu wathi when you release the hook izophuma iphethe provision bese uyobhadala i-tax. Kodwa mina nawe siyaassume ngoba asiphethanga the entire story. So sizoyeka injalo. Kodwa umbuzo ekumele ukwazi ukuthi when it comes to giving, if you give money, you get money from other people. It's just a simple principle. Oh Jesus. Kodwa ngikafundi verse ngiyaqodisa. Yabona la ma prelude ayas deviate so much. Ngicela ukufunda 9 da 18 verse number 17. Asimoni ngolungitshelile ukuthi kukhona abantu aba anointa for ministry ye teaching. Amen. Mara uba anointa with scriptural intelligence. Ukuthi in your generation uzofana noJob, mawuqeda ukukhuluma kumele akukhona abanye abantu abasakhona ukukhuluma ngoba uzabe sowusho yonke into ekumele ishiwe. Umuntu ozazama ukuyi-add uzaba imosha. Umuntu ozazama ukuyi-separate uzabe azi-embarrass. Ngoba izabe final and pure and clear ingafuni any additions or subtractions or interruptions. You can't polish it. It's just gonna come as the purity of God's word. Kodwa uNkulunkulu upha abantu open eyes ukuthi babone imibhalo njengoba umnikazi the author. Ngoba abantu abaningi we are still struggling with the writer. Ingqondo yakho you are struggling with the writer because you don't have a relationship with the author. The day you have a relationship with the author, that which was inspired by the Holy Spirit, who is the author to the writer, will now become clear. So abantu abaningi inkinga nayo bafuna ukuya e-library bahlala isikhathi eside kodwa bangamqeli uNkulunkulu ukuthi abancede. Inkinga ukuthi many people are educating their minds at the expense of their heart and they are doing it without the Holy Spirit. You will never become an anointed teacher of God's word until you understand ukuthi you must depend, utter dependence on the Holy Ghost. UJesu taught by the Spirit, cast out demons by the Spirit, did nothing, absolutely nothing until he was anointed by the Holy Spirit. In other words, if it is not by the Holy Spirit what you do, it is illegitimate and it is going to become a discord into the melody that God is bringing in the church. Because God is singing a hymn and he provides us with a very powerful melody. It comes with a rhythm and they should not anyone also with the arm of flesh to try to distort what God is doing. That is why abantu kungulo baphakamisa uzodila ngawo when it comes to pride, when it comes to a whole uzo busy. Whenever he does that, he is sharpening the sound. That's how he wants to release to ensure ukuthi there is nothing of the flesh in you that will try or make you feel that you need to take credit on what God is doing. Uzoba humble, uzoba right. UNkulunkulu njalo bekusebenza ngabantu aba empty. And uNkulunkulu uthathe izidlayela ezinjengathi wazilanda ebudlayeleni bempilo waziphakamisa ukuze to confound the wisdom of the wise. Hallelujah. Yeah. Kupossible ukuthi wena ungashaya nge-degree, mina ngishaya nge-anointing. My knowledge is eternal. Yours is university limited. So whenever we enter into a debate, mina ngingena with the author of life, wena ungena ngezingqondo eziningi zabantu. Not that we esikole nakubaleka ningizwe kahle. Isikolo siyadingeka. I read many books. Every day I have a book. Oh Jesus. mara ngingenwe yini namhlanje ngingafundi verse. Hallelujah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy Happy birthday to you. I say, yeah, abantu abareligious bathi manje ingena kanjani happy birthday to si minister kubantu hayi hlahla. Oh Jesus, no mfundisi somosha le sermon yabona mele ibe ku YouTube nakhezi. Angisanangi contract mina yakuba ku YouTube, bangifaka without my permission enye indawo. And I mean it's to make sure they are not edited. Ngisho lento engiyishoyo. Abanye mele kuyosebenza after the service kuyokhathwa ku-edit. Hhayi mina if ngibhayisa igama ihambe injalo i-anointing. Uthi nginenkinga, anginankinga, iyabeleka. Ibelinje. Qala ufunde ivesi. Ngizuba umnandi and ngiyazi ukuthi umoya ongcwele ufuna ukuthi kube so. Kulula ukuthi kube dry enkonzo. Ithi, he that is first in his own cause seems just, but his neighbor cometh and search him. Kukhona uyiphethe ngenye iversion ithini yakhoze ifana neyam ngoba sonke sithanga lo King James. Abanye bathini?
The first to speak in court sounds right.
The first to do what? Where?
In court.
Sounds? Yeah, ile nto lokuthi ungabothatha isitori somuntu oyi-1 ungakalaleli isitori so munye umuntu uzoba senkingeni. The first to speak in court seems what?
Right.
Until his neighbor.
Until the cross examination.
Until the cross examination begin. Ngifuna leli elithi until his neighbor comes. Namhlanje ngiza kuwe njengomakhelwane weqiniso. That's what I'm coming. The title of my message is When the Neighbor Brings the Truth. Okay? Okay. Ubani ophethe ithi neighbor? Ungasabi, yabo. Uyasiredeema uRose nge-miracle money. Uredeema izinto azishilo in the presence of God. The presence of God. Okay, please read for us. Okay, say until his neighbor, comes and examines him. Mamela, osho indaba yokuqala awuperfect. Uyayibeka baba. Until kuze ubani? Umakhelwane. Umakhelwane masekaletha indaba with cross examination. Sesiyabona ukuthi the first speaker was not speaking the truth. And this is the problem with the church. Kukhona abantu abazile bashumayela into ezithize. Masibamamele. Sathi thina ba right. But inkinga yabo ukuthi abanye bathatha ama footnote akuma commentary kwabantu ababhale ama opinions wabo, ba build the eschatology yabo on the basis of the first messenger. Bakhohlwe ukuthi iBhayibheli in the mouth of 2 or 3 witnesses doctrine ought to be what? Established. And the other part is that the first speaker, because the first speaker was not cross-examined, then always seems right because there was no cross-examination. So nasi na inkinga sambile saye Bible school sathola amanye ama teachings sathi anjalo lawo ma teachings wa serve as the foundation and wagcina aba i tradition in the church sawa accept uze uwasukele wena lama teachings ibandla lizokwatela ngoba ibandla liyavilapha to cross examine ngoba ibandla akusuyi neighbor ibandla elabantu abathanda ukulalela nokuwa nokushaya ama high five nokubonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi the service was powerful. But when it comes to having the attitude of the Bereans abanayo, so uNkulunkulu uthi until the Berean comes to find out and to search the scriptures in order to see what Paul is saying is the word of God, ngamanye amagama you are not entitled to have a
a favorite speaker because the word of God is your favorite. So it's not about the vessel. You leave away the messenger a little bit. You concentrate on the message. And if the messenger is not speaking the message, you have a right to say and protest. According to the message, you are violating instruction from the instruction manual, and you expect us to obey something which is not obligation as obligation, like tithes. Jesus. Giti the first guy who begging down. Ngobanga buzwa seems right. Giti the first, some of the things that we have been taught are correct. Because nobody came with cross-examination to verify. Gitan Dibada Lase Ephesus. When it comes to commendation and condemnation, as Jesus commends each and every churches in Revelation, seven churches in Antioch. When it comes to the church at Ephesus, Uti, I commend, you have a commander for this thing. Uti, you have tested them. The band that test. No test and no verify. The church does not like it. Uti, get turned out, Uti, you not verify. If the Sipila ain't gotten the Nwadi Revelation in Barwa and the early church at that time, both of Batola and Abazawani, Uti, when I'm often verify something, but to not judge. Mauti ufuna ukorrect something biblical, but ubasho ukuthi uyajaja or critical or jealous. Bazalwane iqiniso alilethi judgment le yokukondema umuntu. Iqiniso liletha icorrection ekumele is align back into accuracy concerning what the scriptures are saying. And we must embrace truth seriously. So, oh God, have mercy on us. Amen. So kukhona ama teachings I will have, and now you take him. If omunye umuntu yeza akhuluma ngathi u against lento wafundiswa yona, guess what happens? Lo muntu loyo ngilelo langa leyo u heretic. Kubhlungu ukuthi uthi komunye umntwana u heretic, futhi nale gama lethi heretic, it has nothing to do with doctrine. It theoretically had to do with causing divisions. Ikamalo umuntu who's sowing division ubeka heretic. That's how heresy was understood. That is why Paul added, indeed there must be heresies among you, so that those that are genuine can be proven. Divisions. So unkulunkulu uya allow a division between two parties, ningazwani, so that as was which could laba ba right, laba ba wrong. Sometimes leo division is not a bad thing. Nina nibiza uti church split, gandaya, see church split. Unkulu ikulu is actually judging between the right group and the wrong group in the church. Manje inkinga yethu yebandla namhlanje sihlushwa ile gama elithi transition. Asithi transition. Transition inzima. Ngisho ukuthini manje mfundisi uma ukhuluma ngetransition. Nangu Peter. Uye wama standing with the 11. Washumayela 3,000 people were born again. Wonderful. 10 years long for as a Jewish bound. Umongole mele eze azomtshela ukuthi Peter phela levangeli abusesela amaJuda kuphela. Levangeli lifaka amaGentiles. Yini problem yabandlela? Why abantu bazolwela baphume emasontweni? Nilibele nizomangala ukuthi vele i-church growth izoba i-church transferer. Why? Because of the fact that people have not allowed the transition enzakalayo ngomoya ongcwele in the churches. So what was their transition? They needed to transition from being Jewish bound and then incorporating the Gentiles into the church. So uPeter delayed for 10 years. Kukhona abantu who have been delayed for 10 years. And guess what? When the Holy Spirit is commissioned, he will even send angelic presence to visit key people in order to prepare strategically for the truth to be received. So what is going to do? You will be in a particular house, but the Holy Spirit addresses you on another level, and the house becomes relevant, irrelevant, but the truth of what the Holy Spirit is enlightening and illuminating in your spirit position jukuti kahle you must meet a people of a particular understanding and reception. And kuzoba inkinga in the church ngoba thina namhlanje sihola amabandla njengamaboss wama one man show. In the New Testament there was nothing like this. Ibandla nelibandla beliholwa ama elder. and ama elders in plural, elders in plural, and ibandla bekuba ibandla in the particular city. So in division mayenzakala beyiba vele apparent when it happens in the church. Namhlanje is rebellion ukusuka komunye umfundisi kuye komunye umfundisi. Nikhuluma is organizational rebellion, it might not become spiritual rebellion. Mara ngikhulumile ngikukhulumele lezinto lezizwenza ukuthi abobishop bakushaye ungazilingi ungazitrayi mihle uqhubeke uhlabelele iqulo elithi my tongue is a pen of a ready writer ungazingeni lezi ndaba zedoctrine uzoqabana nabantu amen alright ake sibaleni izinto ezenzakele esontweni manje in the church, by church I mean universal, global, the whole Catholic. Kalu chelu make muti, hijack. Nobody is stands out. I'm sure America needs to give your neighbor high five and it's hijack. Isungone ngale masekaqala indaba ngapha ku kumeli bese uyayithatha the same ndaba ayise ku Elizabeth le nje inhlangano aneke mphinde nalunga amen umzwila nje uthi umzweni ayiwala so njalo ngicela sibambe naye indaba ithi hijack
hijack
nginenkinga bazana ngimela ngaphambili nginenkinga inkinga enayo ulo mfolo ukuthiwa ubishop ubishop uhayije kumpostoli
eh
kungukuthi iqiniso yiloko ubishop umntwana kaumpostoli angathi amsangiswa
hayi sikuzwa kahle
mabeza kithi bathi mawa uza esontweni ungagqoka ngalezinto lezi yabona le impahla ezichisayo esindayo mawuze esontweni ungazigqoka bathi thina abafundisi bamathai sifuna ukujola that's number one. Number two, bathi ufuna ukufihla ukuthi uyinqeku kaJehova mame anginankinga nempahla nginenkinga namanga izimpahla in the Old Testament bese no authority ezika Aaron ngoba bezibheke uKristu so zika Aaron izimpahla bezi symbolic of he who is to come uAaron kahle kahle bekagqoka the 12 tribes agqoka amatshe awuyindoda igqoka amatshe serious igqoka all those precious stones and igamet yakhe mawuyibheka be represent all the glory it was for beauty and for glory le yabo bishop yanamhlanje is historical not biblical it has to do with when you trace back one of the church fathers Ignatius makazoletha some of the introduction to some things and they were adopted ngoba kuthe mababeliever in the doctrine of cessationism e believe ukuthi abapostoli baphelile ba hand over i authority yabandla bayinikeza bo bishop abo bishop bashumayile message yamanga ebathi apostolic succession esho ukuthi bona bathatha upostoli babo babulanda ku Peter le so ngamanye amagama mawugcotshwa yimi ngisendleleni ka Peter kusho ukuthi lento beyiku Peter naye iyahamba izofika kuwe kodwa le apostolic succession ibala umpostoli oyi 1 what about Paul what about the rest of the apostles so iphakamisa only one apostle nginenkinga ngale succession and ngabe bayakhonza nama witnesses ka Peter ukuthi ke wamphika haleluya Jesus wamphika uPeter wenza amaphutha amaningi uPaul awumpostoli osakhula sesemncane understand lezinto lezi wabheka umadala wathi udala ukhona kule ndlela kodwa leyo kodwa kuyenza amabona amaJuda uyamangaza wathi babe wamconfront ebusweni bakhe confronted him wamtshela ukuthi le uyenza iwrong oh okay angisho nithi apostolic succession asiyilandi uPeter makakhuluma ngoPaul uthi our brother Paul into asibhalayo eyizinzima Angisho ngithanda i-succession, ha. I-succession yenu ngamagama izophelela la uPeter waphelela khona. And then when you meet a Paul type of an apostle, you're going to be made jealous. Uzoba jealous. Because every time I appear, I'm like upgrade, I'm updated on what God is saying in this hour. The only thing that will keep you on the cutting edge in the things of God is when you are in line with what God is doing. It is not about your degree, how theologically sound you are. It's about, are you in line? Are you walking where the King is walking? Umuntu ne grace, bese bathi ikuyisizini yakhe because rightly connected. Akayenzi into uNkulunkulu used to do. Uyenza lento uNkulunkulu ayenza. So mama kama, you are on the cutting edge because your relationship with God is fresh, not stale. Manje ibandla lisafara ini? I transition. So umoya makafuna ukwenza izinto, ulethe transition, but then he pause his spirit. And a few people kept it. That is why abafundisi vele mele basho ukuthi ngiqela ukuthi ningahambe ni attend ama revival nizothola imimoya. Mamela, iverse labhalwa kudala eBhayibhelini ukuthi test all what? Spirits. It has long been written, test what? There are spirits before your pastor warns you. There are already spirits. Let's hope ukuthi deception has not also come his way. We are kept by grace la. You are okay now, and it looks like you are on point now, not because you are wise, because of grace. Still amen. As for the first call, Acts chapter 14, verse 23. Aba for it to pass high check on the apostolic succession. Izimpahla sezi anointed foot. If there's impahla zileta ukuthi kumele kube ne public honor, then kukhona inkinga. Abanye bayabuza bathi likhona iverse elimelane nezimpahla, alikho iverse elimelane nezimpahla including isuit, itie, ibhota, alikho iverse elimelane nazo. Kodwa iBhayibheli limelane ne pride engeza ngokugqoka ibhota. The minute we design clothes, Ben, that are saying this one is high, then there's a problem. If the clothes are designed to say this one is higher than you, that is why he can't call you a brother. We have been hijacked. What you are getting, see, letter in order in the charismatic churches, can be let him by. So I'm going to tell you, mele makangena la kube ne red carpet reception ashayile izandla ahlale lapha phansi ene bonke banomoya we humility enye mangazayo bese ngathi uma une humility kusho ukuthi ukukhona izinto ongazi confront ukukhona izinto ongazi khuluwe uma une humility ene usho zikushisa izimpahla ene ya mamela kinabangani baqoka ezabo kushabani bona anginankinga mara angangi expect ukuthi mangimbulisa ngithi his grace ngikwazi igama lakho ubongane ene ngiyalaza ubizo lwakho ukuthi ubizo lwakho ubizo lokuthi ube a teacher in the body ungazokubiza enye into ngokuphakamise ngendle sesiforce masize emasontweni ukuthi we greet his grace. His grace angazi, who has not, the day after he disgraced, why didn't we greet this grace that happened last week Sunday? Yeah? And if I was ukuthi bakapi apostolic ngoba bayithathile bayibeka as something less than the apostolic. Kanti apostolic yiyo. Mamela, ubishop akabi khona until umpostoli akali banda. Ningezwe. There are traditions of men that have made the word of God of none effect. And abazona mabazizolona that they are okay. And akusho ukuthi ngoba umuntu ugqoka impahla akekho anointed. Don't be mistaken. The calling ikhona. Nathi inkinga nje kukhona la imistake khona kule dress code. Abaprofet bebagqoka imantle lekudala. Amapriest agqoka ama garments recognized. So kukhona that culture. Eya culture leya hamba yahlangana nale culture ethi my father. Ake sikhuzaneni bazalwane. Ake sikhuzaneni Jesus. Ake sikhuzane ni Jesus. I am your ministry father. I am not your father, my father. Shalom. Shibole. Okay, Hiroshima ke enyinto. Elijah no Elisha omunye makazothi my father omunye beka imento under the school of the prophet and the sons of the what of the prophet umuntu beka leader ngathi ka beka bizwa ukuthi is a what a father old testament in the new testament hayibo nino baba oyi one and usezulwini manje amen
amen
bese ku ministry nine ministry father on the basis of the fact that he is the founder of the ministry, not anything special. In misconceptions about fathers is that spiritual fathers are now mediators between God and man. Mangifunda ku 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 24, iBhayibheli lithi, not that we want to lord it over or we have domination or dominion over your faith. Bese uPaul a explain ukuthi but we are helpers for your sake. A spiritual father is not a mediator, he's a helper. Eh? Helper. Ukuyabona uma uqasha i helper kwakho. Spiritual father, helper. Mama, I'm not belittling the principle. I am aligning the principle. I'm helping you to understand. That is why abanye niyawe enkosini ni Moshe, u spiritual father uwile nawe nawe nonke, limele nonke kanti ukhohle ukuthi kukhona ubaba ezulwini. Ukuze umuntu wakubiza ioffer, wafila bad kanti awu understand ukuthi uma unomoya ngwala bana right ukuthi bakubiza ukuthi ioffer. Ngoba uma uJesus mathanda ukuthi I pray the father to give them another comforter so that you are not called an ioffer. It's an insult to say to a child of God, you are an orphan. Hi, fugitive. Hey, vagabonds. Uzofile ukuthi, yeah, uzobona ukuthi yazi it's a must. Yazi it's a must. It's a must, man. I told ubaba, man. And bese bayahamba bayogugula. Google. And bagugula the rich spiritual father for the purposes of provision. Do you understand? Yeah, anointing yabo cannot be proven. Ngoba bakaba ngikuthi kuba spiritual father is not a calling. Ikuba bishop is not a calling. Spiritual father ne bishop are not calling. Apostleship is a calling. Is ukuba ubishop is a duty. Umsebenzi owenziwa yi elder. Hey ama elder khona like ningizwa Jesus yini abo bishop. And abanye ningaba bo bishop based on desire nje. And that is why kunethwa ama qualification. If uNkulunkulu uyakubiza kamambela ne, akabeka ama qualification futhi manje njengoba sengubizile, ngifuna ube righteous and holy, ngifuna ube all those things. NoNkulunkulu mayakubiza ukuthi mawuthi wena, Lord I cannot speak German, do not say I'm a child. Yabo, udila nama disqualification ngobizo. Ubizo walo phe, mara masizokubeka ku office in the church, ube responsible for other people, uphola kangaka, uthi nayi framework. UPaul mamela abantu ekumele ba represent umpostoli makangekho bathi bona bamkhupa kakhulu kunompostoli baboba kwenzakalani umbishop ubekwa umpostoli ukurepresenta umpostoli ku absence yakhe makalibe laqhubeka nge ministry e external and also abapostoli base Jerusalem yibo bahlala isikhathi eside bandleni until kwaba ne persecution kodwa in nature of apostleship they spent less time in the church because they have a go-ye mandate not a stay-ye mandate abapostoli ministry yabo ingaphandle external ibandle lihambele hambele libhore naleli lisazonke ibhora ningezwa Jesus ngizabe kwenye indawo ngithi hallelujah charisma wake up ngoba ngizabe senikhulile hambani vele nina nifuna ukukhula nihlale nikhule nihleke nikhule ningayenzi next nikhule libe ama spiritual pepper nikhule ningayenzi next nikhule nize nicabane nesinihlale bandleni until uzo ubone intsupa ongakazi wayibona before komunye umzalwane kanti sonke lesikhathi beyifihlakele le ntsupa mara ngoba sowulezi isikhathi eside in the same place ucomfortable naye le ntsupa seyiba nkulu magnified uthi ma worshipa we magnify your holy name mushushwe ukuthi ubona the vision yale ntsumba because you have fixed your eyes you are seeing the same thing and the church becomes body that is why this is supposed to become one church but many ministries hamba uyoyenza yenza le nto uNkulunkulu abizela yona uya ukubukela mina. Hawu umfundisi onjalo. Mamela, I'm a pastor by default, that's number one. And the word pastor alitholakala in the book of Acts unless implied. Litholakala ku Acts chapter 20 verse 27. IBhayibheli malikhuluma ngepoyment nakhona lisebenzisa igama elithi feed, to feed. I address a feeding, poyment, shepherd. That is why abantu elibabiza ukuthi abo pastor bekwama elder. IBhayibheli liba addressa to the church yase encwadini yaka Philemon. Ku addresswa abantu as bishops. Ngibelengela ama elder, ama bishop nama deacons in the church. Ngoba ba representa nokuthwala umsebenzi umpostoli awushile. Church governance and I've heard things. We are on apostolic order when we are on a one-man show. What are you talking about? Umpostoli wamampela ulo okhona ukuthi aliyeke ibandla esandleni zama officers in the church, which are bishops and deacons. Angawari ngokuthi lelo bandla lelo kumele kwenzakale enkulu. Imisi yakhe ingaphandle. Abanamhlanje abapostoli bala ngaphakathi bazocheka ukuthi ikulo lakho le i-worship song beyinjani. Nando church is powerful mara worship be how impostor serious. That's how you measure the church. What si measure isa nto nge-quality of the word and the fruit that is produced in the same house. So mina bazana angifuni ukunifihlela ngibizelwa abafundisi. Ma ucabanga ukuthi awusumfundisi usenkingeni. Kungona mawuza la uvele ukuthi hayi nami ngumfundisi. That is why mangithi ngibingelela abafundisi bele nisukume nonke nithi glory be to God. Yeah, mamela, in 10 years I've seen charisma has always been a pastor's conference. That's why sivumela ama preludes sifuna ukutshenza before sikuthumela ngaphandle. You understand the culture of the house and you are given opportunity to breathe in the same house so that you can be what God wants you to be. There are people greater here in this house. There are graces that are lying dormant in this house. Bangimamele kodwa into enkulu ingaphakathi kwabo and they must be released into cities. That's why amandla amaboreka aqala ama group okuthiwa ama intercessor azanga kabe khona in the New Testament. Uke wayithola u-intercessor Thobo. Ake sikhulume iqiniso. The first one to present a case seems right until his neighbor comes to cross-examine. Mina, I'm so passionate, I want strictly the New Testament. And mount to apostolic, I want you to be full-blown apostolic. Ungabi nezinto that you water down. Masikhuluma ngamatithe, sisho ukuthi umuntu kumele atithe from personal decision. Ungalimani umuntu athide ngoba it's a personal decision, personal conviction. It has nothing to do with New Testament practice. I tell his busiso, I value his busiso, I feel his busiso. Oh hey, nishumayizwa amagwala. That is why ningimangalele, nishumayizwa amagwala. Mina dala ngigwala ngakhula ngigwala ngidala ngikhala mamuntu makezendlini ngingena phansi kwetafula. Hayi kanti igrace izofika kulo mfana. Ngelinilanga ngahlabe lilikhulu lithi I'm standing in my calling without fear. Angisabi and ngifuna ukushonela into eright. Angifuni abantu bangipersecute for amanga ukuthi ngithengise ioil. Nangiyawuthengisa ioil watuleni miracle man. Aningizwanga. Sisirobisa ngizwa. Mabheka wonke umuntu la you I understand as much as by way of gifting ngine priority. Way of gifting I have what priority and I understand the order of the local church, but I also understand relationally that we are brothers. I don't forget that we are brothers. We are brethren. The word brethren is repeated so many times. The word bishop is repeated 3 times, but the word apostle is repeated more than 78 times. Manje in ministry uNkulunkulu beka emphasize through the writings of Dr. Luke is the ministry minimized by the church today. Mele umuntu nje esengimbadla abe mkhulu. And he has not any right ukuba mkhulu among us. Okay, mama ungaba umpostoli right now, but kukhona abantu ongaqualify ukuba umpostoli wako. Umpostoli to the people of your assign hamba kibo mos. Ungaqhubeki masingabiza umpostoli. Masithe brother Jack ube right no Jack wakho. Uhlale wasigama umama kwa kuphalona. Lelo gama lelo sibize ngalo sizuzalwa akukho akukho ezochinja. Asikho ezweni kusezweni la ama titles a enwa khona. Umuntu simbiza ukuthi uyidoctor ngoba uye esikolweni wa ena loyo degree. Une right ukuthi simbiza idoctor ukuze sim address according to professional. Now ngifuna ukuthi until umuntu abonakalisa i ama fruit akayeke leyo title. Ziphithe. Ngithi umuntu oqala weze esontweni wasitshela indaba akasitshelanga indaba kahle. Into ebuhlungu ukuthi akekho omunye umuntu wabuze. So kuqala uphi kumakhelwane uthi Maki.
Maki.
Yimi leyo neighbor.
Yimi leyo neighbor.
Ngizobheka ama steps wakho.
Ngizobheka ama steps wakho.
Uthandazo yakho.
Imithandazo yakho.
Ngizo examine.
Ngizo examine.
Uthi hambelana nezwi na.
Uthi hambelana nezwi na.
Senza njalo bathi siza kuyitsha bathi isonto ma uzokwazi ukuthi ufunction in the church kumele uze 1 hour before uzongena kwi-intercession. Ma ungayenzanga i-intercession, you know church tradition, ma ungayenzanga i-intercession, you don't really qualify. And uzothola ukuthi lo muntu lo osho njalo kuwe yena uthandaza nge-intercession before the service, wena uthandaza njalo. Nathi ukuthi i-intercession ebonakalayo yiyo le e-glorify wayo. Kodwa le engabonakali bese bathi abantu mamela, uma ungathandazi ufila ngathi wonke umuntu akathandazi. So ungasukeli mntwana zegama. If wena ufile ukuthi awuthandazi, lungisa wena. And uma ufuna ukuthi abantu bathandaze, set an example yokuthandaza. Ungabatheli ukuthi kumele bathandaze. Ibhayibheli lithi if my people are needy, if somebody, ngiyazi ukuthi nilandele la verse le watchman elikhuluma ngeministry yomprofeti in bringing intercession, standing between God and man. Ngaleso sikhathi before uJesu aba mediator of the new covenant. In the New Testament, lonke ibandla liyathandaza. Ukuze icharisma kube ibandla elithandaza kumele senze, kumele sisho ukuthi la ebandleni from 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock ukuthi kuphi uyathandaza yeke nale nto yenza. Sifane nama Muslim ayithathe kuma Juda. So lento le yama Juda, in the early church they had an hour of prayer, not special intercessors. So siyazi ukuthi uthandazile ngoba at the hour of prayer you removed your business, you removed appointments, and you were on your knees. Even though you did not know what you wanted to say, because it was an hour of prayer, the Holy Spirit prepares the atmosphere, prays fallow grounds, and allows you to come to the place of lifting your hands and seeking the face of God. So until since intercession kanja, sizoroba before the service, ngabantu abazi ukuthi abathandazi. It's just that by they only have loud time. The church today only has people who pray loud but wrong prayers. Umuntu ozothi nje sithi intercessor. Kanti unameza so njalo kwakhe akho makhelwane ongatestify ukuthi lo mama wase next door ngo 3 o'clock ngimuzwa sekathi hey mara ebandlena kangena. Ukhona amafufunyane wakhona azomenza ukuthi makafika la ayiqali heya Jesus. So nidlala nathi bazalwane, nidlala nathi, nifaka ubuso bama hypocrite. Mina ke ningithole kahle, ngine experience, ngikhulele sonto edala, ngimbhekile angeke nizophinda le zinto zayizolola. Ngiyakuyenzeka, angivume, ngiyakurebuka, repent. Mavuka ekuseni njalo, I have devotion with God where I don't even put intercession. It's between me and the Almighty God. I call upon his name and tell him, Lord, more humility, more grace, I want to know you more. It has nothing to do, my wife cannot even come on that dimension, my family is not invited on that level of devotion I have with God. And the reason I keep this consistently is to ensure that I keep an hour of prayer in the presence. I'm not asking anything there. I'm on worship and I take favorite songs. I am not making prayer a difficult thing, a ritual.
It's fellowship. I just want to talk to my dad. And I just want to say to him, hello.
It's me.
Hey, my hands is in your prayer. Hallelujah. That's why I call it Thursday, Yom Tandazi, Yom Mama, Yom Tandazi, Yom Tandazi, Yom Tandazi, Hallelujah. But at least you call it Gama, Yom Tandazi. And so when Umangala, what about Yom Tandazi? Iba Batheba, Kanja. Aba Tandazi, Iba Batabana, the Sotwe, Yulavanaba, the group of Tandazi. You ever in King Gesontre, got the group of Tandazi, you have many letter my solutions, in that you prepare the spiritual climate of the house. I'm Sibanda Dinja. Hallelujah. They say, Uncle Mutu by intercessor. They say, Uncle Mutu by intercessor, Sigaka Mutu and prophet. They say, Baba, my prophecies are private. Baba Spundana in element of Tandaza song, so that he prophet was a Uzi Shoma's corner song. Ibadala, who acts, Benitala Tlana daily, breaking bread and prayers, making a cost card say intercession, Uti Guzoba Nama intercessors, making a cost card Savantaba special, standards of song. If I be eaten Solomon Marabeki temple, what if my people, Azanat, if some special grace, holy anointed, loudspeakers in the church, screamers and gossipers in the church start saying some things, then I will hear. He said, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray. Are you God's person? Are you God's people? If you are God's people, all you have to do, the Almighty says, when you pray, say, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. You are all called to pray. In Amalanga, when the locusts attack the land, metaphorical, if I will need to go out with my priest, Nalo Sazo Shata, Nalo Tokuzala Isani to the porch and the altar for one thing, prayer. Which is not wrong, Tanas, which you pray without what? Ceasing. Mandaman just says, I'm glad I'm getting more in Kala, the second Tanas. I pray, I see lifestyle. I made it in a simple pump, a kind of no worship song. It's a massive pump, you know, so born. Sega powerful. But the atmosphere of my creator has an altar in your very own home. If you lend them, which I want to know about what was in Jenny Intercess, I'm very bad. How much in this way? Yeah, and your figure. Your figure, your bona chase. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hallelujah. Thank you. 14:23. Tell us, Fundy Linda. Yeah, we're doing letter. We're ballet or not. Get a gang, get quiet. There's prophetic grace in the atmosphere. Prophetic grace in the atmosphere. Sons and daughters, it's time to prophesy.
It's time to prophesy.
Prophesy and never cease.
Prophesy,
never cease.
And never cease.
Prophesy,
prophesy,
and never cease. Sons and daughters,
sons and daughters,
it's time to prophesy.
It's time to prophesy.
Paul and Barnabas also appointed elders in every church.
Okay. Paul and Barnabas did what? It says that people don't understand.
When they had ordained them.
When they had ordained them.
Okay.
When they had do what?
Ordained.
When they had appointed.
Appointed.
Hey. Ordination. Jalo mama tuwe ordination. Ukawe Old Testament ne oil.
Yeah.
Ukukile pants ba kutela ushaya. Igama lesi Greek leli kahle kahle. Li well represented. Like the translator did a good job. Okay. ngicela ukubuza, ngicela ukubuza bandleni. Hallelujah. Ngingabuza ngisho. Likhona iverse lakho kuodeinwa abapostoli khona ningena lithola. Likhona. Niyazi zwe ku Acts chapter 13 likhona iverse na. Labo kuthiwa uodeinwa abapostoli. You are just going to give me implications angisho. Singalimazana. Angisho sonke sisi ignorant in that area so asingalimazana. Ake sivume ukuthi hey fundisa inzima leyo ndaba. Right? Igama elithi ordination na umoya woku-ordaina ku-New Testament bokukwenza inkonzo ye-affirmation ne-confirmation. I-ordination yaku-Old Testament ile formal and the protocol kumele uzalwe kwi-tribe ethize and all of those things. Ku-New Testament sikhuluma ngoku-appointa abantu already abaveze isithelo sikamoya esibonisa ukuthi they are capable of something. And then sithatha bona sithi kubo labantu ngoba mawungabheka ukuthi amadikoni akhethwe kanjani eBhayibhelini kwavotwa nokuvotwa awu democracy. Kwathiwa choose among you ibandla la choose abapostoli ba approve. Mamela masizophakamisa umdikoni a servant in the church. The church must appoint. Apostles must approve. Kodwa ama-apostoli mele beze nani ne-criteria. Okuyiseva as a standard ukuthi sifuna nibheke abantu abanala ma-features. Abagwele ngomoya ongwele. Abane wisdom kaNkulunkulu. Bese i-congregation ibheke abantu abanjalo ngaphansi kwabo ibabekana. Kwatholakala abantu abayi-7 uFilipa la. Ukuba yidikoni akusi appointment ye-calling yakho, ye-appointment ye-duty yakho ebandleni. That is why uFilip bekakhona kumadikoni kodwa i-calling yakhe ifihlakele kuleyo duty. So amagama abantu bangakubeka ube yinto ezoseva i-purpose ethize esikhathini esithize and kube necessary ngaleso sikhathi. Ube umuntu o-right at a particular time until uNkulunkulu athi kahle kahle wena you are Philip the evangelist. And bonke abantu bathi umpostoli kuye o-raise umpostoli abame kancane. Nanga umvangeli uFilipi bekanamadodakazi babaprofethi nabantwana. So ake siyekele ukulimitha uNkulunkulu si naku-fivefold ministry sisho ukuthi umpostoli uyakhona ukwenza lokhu. Alikho iverse lithi ukhona ukwenza lokhu akwazi ukukwenza. Ukuthiwa upastor angeke aperform a miracle. Uke walithola phi iverse elithi an elder cannot perform a miracle? Uthathaphi? Mawuzokhuluma iverse mele usibe scriptural reference. Mawuzodila ne-false doctrine mele usebenzise ama-scriptures ukuyeka i-opinion yakho ne-experience yakho kuleyo ndaba ukuze ama-scriptures aphethe highest authority abe the standard in the church. So sikureyiswa khona ibandla lezwi. Imagine ngicelani imagine le ndaba. Imagine mzalwane. Imagine kungena umajor prophet la athi kulesonto ufuna ukuthena into awuhambe moyeni whatever it is. Uzobona ukuthi kuzoba try kanjani. Angeke kuhambeke baba ngoba uatmosphere esho ukuthi that thing is not received here. La bayithanda khona futhi enye into asisisho ukuthi umuntu uhambe emoyeni ngoba haleluya asiboni izandla zakhe abantu belahambe emoyeni. Kukhona bo-magician esibaziyo uthi nabo-dynamo aningezwa uthi makahambe ebondeni uyambona nangu u-dynamo ugibela i-Carlton Center ziyohlala le phezulu maqeda abuye kanjani makahamba phezu kwamanzi uyahamba kodwa ke inkinga ngayo ukuthi siyazi so siyakho babakho uSathana imarike liyayenzakala and we are always wow at the church in Pretoria. Any wow is anointed, any wonder is powerful. Anyone that is my papa, which is a sieve, is unrepentant. And unkulunkulu uyanekelela to the delusions. Ngoba idelusion isho ukuthi unkulunkulu uzoyibona into kuwamanga mara uyikhole ukuthi iqiniso. And uzofollow under that group of people. And then unkulunkulu masekatha i-judgment amehlo wakho masewavuleka ube embarrassed. Kuzoba buhlungu ePretoria sebanithathele neyimali. Kodwa niyazi ukuthi iBhayibheli lithi isiprofeti asithengiswa. Umuntu othengisa ngesiprofeti incwadi kaMike iyasitshela ukuthi abaprofeti liprophesy for gain. And the minute kuba ne-gain in prophesying, akusesei prophecy sekuyi-divination. Ngoba le ntombazana yaku-X enemoya we-python in the spirit of divination iyenzela abantu abayiphethe imali. Isiprofeti esenzela umuntu imali, Jesus, ngomoya kaSathana. Naye lo muntu lo oyenza lezo siprofeti uphethwe uSathana. Niyasaba ukuzisho lezinto ngoba nihalele leyiprofeti zikaSathana. Incwadi kaJeremiya ithi and nabantu bami bayithanda injalo le ndaba. Angishumayela ukuthi ubuye la, ngishumayela ukuthi uphenduke. I'm not a speaker, I'm a preacher. If I was a guest speaker, bengizoba ne-theme yabona ke ibe mnandi. Hallelujah. How to prosper in prosperity. Hallelujah. How to move on in moving forward. Hallelujah. How to get it on powerfully in the name. How to get into a place where you see God's power in God's power. How to have faith in your faith. Yeah, how to fake it. Yeah, yaka hoze yale. Till you make it. UNkulunkulu uyawadinga ama voice arafu njengami. Hey kodwa abantu balibele bangithanda ngirafu.
Amen.
Bese laba baba nice lab, abantu bavele badaye. I grace is akumangazi. Omunye uye wangibiza ukuthi wa abantu bakuthanda ngithi angazi. Wa angazi ngithi inkinga ukuthi awazi nenamba yalabo abangizondayo. Wawungambuli ukuthi wa abantu bangizonda. The first one to present his case seems right to me until his neighbor comes and cross-examines him. The verse now, ithi abapostoli ba appoint ama elder. Acts chapter 20, verse 17. Ngithi mina ePretoria, uJehova uraise ama teachers of the world. Ngithi ePretoria, Jehova is raising teachers of the world. Amen? Iya bazoletha le ndaba, and in fact, but makhuluma ngama teachers of the word, ikhuluma kahle kahle ngama scholars of the word. Ngoba siyathanda to minimize u teacher, simenze someone who ignorant inyana. No. In order for you to be a teacher, you must be well read. Ndaba yakho ibe straight, ngafuni ruler kanti wena unamba bani. The 17.
But when he attended as
ministers, yeah,
he sent a message to the elders.
Oh, he sent a message to who? Can you all say elders?
Elders.
No, I'm saying about us. It's in elders. Jesus. Baha bangale. Ba appointa ini. Ama elder ne. Go Ephesus. U Paul. What kind of lebanda? Go Acts chapter 19. Sega inza a farewell speech. Ubiza ma elder. We bandal kani. Ubiza ma elder wale banda waliqala. He calls the elders of the church at Ephesus. I can also bawona ukuthi moves are gonna come, and those things happen in the days of when Timothy was at Ephesus. Paul had to write to Timothy concerning false doctrine. But manje uPaul uyasuka eEphesus ubiza ma elder. Can we say elders?
Elders.
Ama elders yilabantu laba in their plurality are going to represent the apostle in his absence. Lama elder lawa bazoba nama qualifications. Kulama qualifications wabo kuzoba na character qualification. I elder aliyeke ukudaba. Qualification ya character elder. Elder. Yegela ukudala. Ngoba i elder mayidakwa ibandla liyoba wese. Amen. Kunama spiritual qualification. Angabi umntwana enkosini. Ngoba manipa umntwana an office of authority. Ipride izomshaya. Mamshaya ipride. Izomlimaza this thing kulento enhle bekazoyenza. Qualifications. Mele abe ne ministry qualifications out to teach. Mina nyamala bathu mfundisa ke boy sonto alikho. Le week nalo sonto ngoba libe ngomuntu. E charisma le mangihaba bengiyekho namhlanje bengikumfundisa uMajola noma umfundisi uma angisho. Yoshuba ina connection and that's why ngize early ngoba mangise charisma hayi kuyoze kuyovala ningezwe. Mashumayela le ngeza ngapha. Angizingeni ukuthi kushumayela abantu. Mangitshele bona le ukuthi ngizabe ngiyekho. Futhi umuntu wathatha responsibility umntisi. Ngivele ngitshela umntisi uzawushokele ngoba mina ngiyakhohlwa nokuthi ngiyahamba. Ngiyahamba. Angikho on Sunday. Angicela ukuthi ngicela uelder bani akuthathe wena mntana akuthathe mic. Amen. Angizi ngene. Ngoba angicabangi ukuthi mina ngingashumayeza abantu for 10 years mara bakwa namanje. Kanti ziye bhentshi manje lezi 10 years. Azikwazi ukuphuma ne 1 year. Uzalona ku Sunday school nje anyaka akathathi mike athi ngimenda wena kamfundisa haleluya. Ufuna ukuntshela ukuthi thanda nani makholo. Ekhambeni kwakhe umpostoli haleluya sikhona. Sikhona ungalimali. Ushumane nevese lithi ungazibulali sisesekhona sonke. Don't kill yourself sisesekhona ungahambi mzalwane sonke. As long as ungibona ungibona sisese right kule bandla. Ah mara mabandla namhlanje washona ubishop auditorium empty. The way kungakhona umfundisi mele aze abhale. When I die, my biological son must take over.
As a bishop.
Abantu baze balo own ibandla. That is why enhlizweni yami ngifuna ukukhuluma iqiniso. Ngikhala ukunitshela le qiniso. Ngitshela ngisho bazana. Ngivumela vela nina choice ngivumela vela. Uyishiyapho ukuthi kungasayi kuyoshumayela kwabanye amasonto. Uyishiyapho vele. Ngoba uma ufika khona bakupha i-theme noma umoya ngona ngasho njalo kumele kube ne-theme. Angifika lapho kumele ngisho ukuthi okay. By the way, we're talking about joy. Noma ngizwa ukuthi la kukhona judgment. I must stick on joy. And should I speak in any way, ngizojajwa. Baze sibabhale nangawe Facebook. You know, I invited this guy and you know, he crushed me. Like he crushed me, man. He crushed me. He crushed our church, man. Mina ngimbizela ukuthi azosi edify. Mina angiunderstand edification namanga ngaphakathi. Omunye umfundisi wathi kimi, bheka la. Anyeke sisakubiza. Mina ngaboni next la ngaphandle. And what about ukuthi ngizokwada yazi waqa ukuthi ngizaswaba ngithi how what did I do? You know, bazona ba ma character lawa weekinyana lawa. Uvela into eqala yakhala,
ufuna abantu bonke bakhage afterwards hayi man angeqile man umqina ngoba ubayi rock nini wasanda shuma na I'm the rock bamnyathela ubhonzi nje irock leyo bayinyathela ibhonzi uzobona hayi mina ngakaxhuhe xhuhela wawusaxhuhele wawusatsamayatsamaya ubiziswe ke ma ubizise ngawo utsamayisi abona hayi moruti nkare uruti nyana ake ruti ke bua nnete ke adressa se mo mpelong ya gago ore wa bona ngwaneso ga o sa tsebe gore those that are led by the spirit the sons of God, you will struggle. Ota batla na di kereke o batla na di spiritual fara o hloswa ke moya. Moya ha o fi in direction ene ke mathata ao. What's that? Amen. Vano. Ungaphinde. Ena futhi nyake siphinde. Sick peace, where's our next year? Man of God, you know, God got something, man. Like, mhlambe akitsibi what was happening to me. Re kopa o khutle ha. How? Mfo, uthe. Yes. And so now, umuntu makathi kimi, anyeke sisakubiza ne, nyabheka ukuthi what town is that? They say, but okay, who says okay? But in says it's okay. You need to go right. I go on my knees. Father, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Can there be a Macedonian call to Zibuke? I want to start the church next door to the church. Mfuzubalu Paul, Bam Kosha Musinagogue. Makakani bandla se Corinth waye bandi waye nese next door waqala ibandla laba ngqoshe khona ngenza iBhayibheli hayi mawumelana namanzi ngathi ngihamba nge eRustenburg bathi yabona la uzuzibambe lezi zamanzi nani mfana wami nje ngathi ngivula umlomo wami ngathi Jesus never sold water. Paul ngababala bonke ngababala ngababala ngathi none of them ngathi the stick of Moses was not for sale, the sword of Joshua not for sale, the shadow of Peter not for sale, the handkerchiefs of Paul not for sale, it not for sale, freely you have received, freely you have given.
Amen.
Amasisi hey tuzo abantu bazo lento la akusindaba yaphatha ama mic nani. We are going to go to territories, virgin territories. And we're going to have a race in one area, one place. And we're going to have a little door. Now imagine, if there is an end crisis of adopting sons everywhere. Nini mangi ale mupupili. Ngithi ngiphuphile nami sengiyethe ngathi ngiya understand ukuthi ngiphuphile ngithi wow I feel it so that I don't make you feel like you know nami angikho emoyeni njengawe ngoba wena you're on the initial stage of being on fire mina ngiveteran I'm like okay so usemoyeni ungibonile ngenzani ngibone yazi samba together yazi kungibeka izana okay okay, awesome ubeki sana. In the name of Jesus, kusho ukuthi lo, I mean I think you are my father. Oh, okay. Ifada yakho iphi? Hayi mfundisi nyaso khona story. Ethema. Abanye ngashumayela kai 1 ukuthi akekho lo bhuti. Ngashumala kaye one Eunice wangena nami emodweni saye Soweto mina ngithi ngiyekhaya kanti uye esontweni lami uyokhombisa umfundisi wami mina umkhuhlane namhlanje wangizwa ngishumayele Eunice sagibela imoto sahamba Jesus masiya kumfundisi wakhe wathi ngizobabayisa mina angazi yazidala ngisenkingeni nabantu wathi ngizobabayisa wakhomba mina ngimangele mina wathi ubaba wami lo. That guy nanamhlanje unenkinga nami. But it was never my making. Never mina ngimrecruite umuntu ukuthi abe yidaughter angizingeni. And inkinga yakho nomfundisi wakho hamba oyilungisa ngendawo. Mina ngishumayela uJesu anjalo ngiyiletha straight le ndaba lungisa nzaba yakho noJesu. If umfundisi eza kimvele ngithi hey baba umntwana kamisha lungisani. Hayi namiyeka. It's your season to rule, your season to reign, your time has come, arise and shine, out of prison. The thing, uyazifihla. You are always hidden. Always makhuluma God is raising me. Kunini nathi raise. Raise ala Jesu. Angikuthaza abanye. Nadala sikhwayekile. Namboni nje ngikirekile. Hey hayi. Ayikho into engakhizwanga ngayo, so ngirega. Ngibe umuskosh never mind, angisana ndaba. 28, take it unto yourselves and to all the flock over which the Holy Ghost has made you overseers. Asithini overseers?
Overseers.
To feed the church of God. So, ku-17 ubize ama-elder, ne? So, ukhuluma ne-group A, 1. Ekuthiwa yini? Ama-elder. Uthi ema-elder, take heed of yourselves. Ukhuluma nabani? Nama-elder. Ma-elder uthi kulama-elder, umoyimwele unenze ini? Ama-bishop. Akakhulumi ngabantu aba-different. Uthi ma-elder, umoyimwele unenze ama-bishop overseers. Angisho? Kusho ukuthini lo? Ukuba uyibishop, yi-duty. That is why ukuba ne-office in the church. And then feed the flock of God, boy, men, shepherd. In other words, ukuba the elder is a status. Ukuba the bishop, the duty. Ukuba the pastor, the function. So, ni nama elder, kumbulani ukuthi umsebenzi wenu, ukuthi ni oversee the flock, and ni be careful ukuthi ni feed kanjani the flock, because that is your assignment by the Holy Ghost. Because who was ama wolves la that will not spare the flock. So many men zo umsebenzi lo kuba ubishop, and ukuba ubishop akusugqoka impahla. Ukuba ubishop ukuthi u oversee ibandla and ulifide kahle, ngoba those who are gonna come and not spare the wolf, umsebenzi wakho as a shepherd to protect them. Manje basihijackile ke. Kuthiwa namhlanje ethi ngiyivale ngale ndlela ukuthi ngizosebenzisa isilungu ke ungangiplani. Nginasonyala isilungu sami saye sami. Ngaphakathi kwe-apostleship kukhona i-fatherhood. I-apostleship i-function, i-fatherhood engaphakathi. We apostleship iriza nge responsibility elethwa I function ye apostleship. Ngikhulumile ngesilungu esikhulu ngithi ngaphakathi kwe apostleship kukhona I fatherhood. I apostleship I function ne ministry of the sent one ebandleni. I fatherhood iza when an apostle sekayenze umsebenzi wakhe oletha irresponsibility yokuthi anakekele. Therefore, i-fatherhood akusiyi position in the church. I-fatherhood i-principle ayikho in
into ngithathela yona nongedela kuyona mawungibiza ukuthi ngubaba. Ukhuluma on uaddressa my responsibility to you. And nalokhu esengikwenzile based on the ministry uNkulunkulu angiphe yona. Sibuye futhi ngaphakathi kwe-apostleship kukhona i-bishopric. Mara ngaphakathi kwe-bishopric ayikho i-apostleship. Mathi siyayibamba le nto kisilungu. Kukhona abantu ababekwa njengama-elder esontweni kodwa bangasi abapostoli balelo bandla. Babe noma anekhoning yompostoli kodwa akabekwanga njengompostoli, akarecognizwanga njengompostoli. Urecognizwe in the office of a bishop ukulethi oversight, and then isikhathi masibe lesihamba kwamanifest apostleship ekumele simqoshe ngayo sithi hamba ngebhuthi ompostoli. Ngathi bandla lizoba soba. Ngikhulumela the resident apostle among us who are absolutely going nowhere, thinking that apostleship is explaining verses. Say, can I decode the word? Can I go deeper? Hallelujah. Mamela, you need to go deeper in the streets. Because the, by nature, who are apostles, we are strategy. Send one, not staying ones. Izochinja lento ngoba sine perception wrong ngompostoli. Umpostoli mele anakekele ibandla ngaphandle. Ngizobazalwana. Alinakekele angaphandle. I order ku New Testament and uNkulunkulu uzosinceda to raise that order. Abapostoli banamhlanje senza umsebenzi to equip, and ngingalichaza legama lithi to equip lisho ukuthini. Igama ngesiGreek elihlangene nehistory of amadoctor, iletha iprocess when udokotela athatha ithambo alibeka in right alignment namanye amathambo emzimbeni. That is why iBhayibheli uPaul usebenzisa umzimba bese nesiGreek ulanda iprocess beyenziwa amadokotela, the physicians bamaGreek, uku-explaina ukuthi bekabuyisela kanjani udokotela ithambo bhenge emzimbeni. So igama elithi to equip alisho ukwenza ukuthi ube powerful, no, lisho ukuthi likurecognize ukuthi uyiphi parts kulo mzimba bese lenza ukuthi ube in right relationship nabanye abantu. Kukhona abanye abantu how no longer feel comfortable in other places because they are connected with wrong people. So to equip means ngizokuthatha ngikubeke endaweni yakho, but also in right alignment with other bones. That's what to equip means. So the fivefold ministry on service to equip. So you are always going to be uncomfortable. You are always going to be changing fathers, changing churches, changing networks. Why? Because you have not found the place. You are not yet installed. La ungulungula kufuna kona. So you don't. Kunomsindo makumele kungene wena ngoba actually this thing is just supposed to click as an indication ukuthi this is a bone that was designed to be here. But inside bangasinjalo uzolubele une frustration ukuthi uhlezi la ulibele uyamongoreha wari mari mundini ase kifikile lemoli wonkala kwa tshwana njalo morena Jesu ke tsatswana. You're equipping Sunday now. We need to equip people in the world. Mama, mfuna mina mawuza la esontweni. Ukufone nje uthi mfundisi kubeka le Sunday yangikho. Mangobuza ukuthi uya ungathi hayi siye Ebrahim. Mfundisi angikho nje sangikwenze njani? Ngiyoshumayela. Hayi nawe you are talking, come on. Mawubuya uzobuya uzosigaya report. Une right yokulova uloviswa yi-assignment. Niyazo bazama uloviswa yini? Oh Jesus, then nibandele right
uNkulunkulu nawangitshela ukuthi no baba ungalibeli ukopha amanye abantu ngugaya iphethini yakho ungasaba abantu ungathreatnishwa amagifts abanye kuzoba nabanye aba-more anointed than you khona lapho wena yenza iphathi yakho iphathi yakho izokufanela nezabo zizobafanela so yenza the best you can do so that is why one church 60 churches manje kuqalele le belithi 200 churches sami aw ngizonibala phela enuzomangala ngelinanga ula eCaris kube na little bit of preparation bese kuthiwa emsebenzini sekumele manje bakuposte somewhere aw ngisithi so uhlalwa ukuthi iCaris nasifiki monga rivizwa yi mama circumstances azokunceda sisi amabanga kudala bewaqola very easy homeserve bathu nala sicale homeselling ich my by nan season phelela lapho no struggle struggle isana utinameli Jesus so uhlezi la kahle kahle uNkulunkulu has already worked an apostolic strategy abanye bena uNkulunkulu uzolethi burden yokuthi hayi Zambia Jesus kula uyakhona awuyoqala ibanda nami elakho ngena mina lapho angifuni mina ukuaccounta for abantu abaningi engingabazi even they know uKairos the people who are sons the leaders are the sons not their church akilikeni kereke kereke hawo ibize kalibizo la hawo manje abanye ke bayangirobha bafuna ukuthi beze charisma live no okay thina sizoba yi-omega live le manje njalo dali mase umfundisi sami thina siyi-omega live ngathi baba awubi creative omunye wathi no yazi ibheka ngathi uyasihalekela thina siyi-christ life omunye bathi no thina siyi-agape angizingeni as long as kungasiyi-charisma live tabernacle because that's where I'm going to account mafundisi ushumayela isikhathi eside yiya i-anointing yami ukushumayela yenze wena kuzohamba abantu mina ngamekahiso 6 o'clock 7 o'clock bangiphi pulpit 12 o'clock besihamba ugqwela abantu bathi siyabuya futhi the second day futhi ngaleso sikhathi bengisakhulanyana mina sikhathi lesi-1 isiphafu lesi sabafundisi kick and ball bangimamela kunjalo ngisadoka ibhrukeli imhlophe yabona namabhruku laba ngizwa Jesus oh Jesus nebhruku leli nelile othi mawumekudeni nami light semva kwami Jesus so bangangalabazala ukuthi I was holding on to the pulpit come on now so that you can't see something transparent acting because of the lights. Mina nalishima la kukuhle ivangeli. Hallelujah. Jesus, bamanga ukuthi why am I straight kanti ngiyazi mina. Ukhona into enye kimi straight mangingasuka. Ngifuna ukusuka manje ohlala phansi. Jesus. Shumayela ivangeli. Shumayela training, ngiphume training. Awuza manje training phuma khona ngikhoneni ukumemeza ephathisini ngamene. Door to door ngaba e wash tower a long time. Angkosha abantu bangithela ngamanzi ngiyakwazi. Ngaza manje ngikhishiniswa inja. Hallelujah. Jesus. So ngicela ungazali nami. Mawuthi kimi ubuziwe. Awuthi kimi ubuziwe. Ayaku relax ngalo ndlela. Mm. Icalling yeyamudla umnikazi. Hey. Imudla icommittee ingafuni nix. Ita winda committee. Uhle icalling. But you must make sure that you are rightly aligned. So bekani, uthini umoya ongwele kule season? Ngivakashela ama gifts akhona phakathi kwabazalwane nyawavusa. Andekulona lo nyamhlupa ngayo. Ngizomupha iphupho. Asibona se stadium. shumayza abantu umuphi iphupha aphethe iBhayibheli amangale ukuthi bayikanti ngiba troubled and ibandla lanamhlanje must break away from the tradition yokungafuni ukupha abantu i-opportunity yokukhula ebandleni. People must take the mic la kumele kube nomuntu umntwana omncane with the charisma umntwana omncane aqede ukufima abam-appointile ukuthi u-MC noma kungathiwa ukuza i-guest speaker emkhulu kanjani uyalapha la mntwana uba u-MC as appointed. Asizame ukuveza ibandla eli-perfect eli-nice kanti kungukuthi i-quality yakhona isinjalo, siveza into emina singasizo. Niyazi abazwa niyathanda ukudecorate ukuze abantu bathi what a nice mara akusinjalo kantani kakhulu. Kumele sibonakale ukuthi osiseselwa phansi and si-enjoy ukuba phansi and masirecognize ukuthi sisesele sala uNkulunkulu asikhulise kunokuthi sipretende sengathi sikhulile. Nalas, nithinga mqimbu bani moya. Mina abantala ngibatshela isitori sami sokuthi mangiwani ngithandaza ngithandazela ngasembhedeni ukuthi makuqala kushuba ngiwele embhedeni ngingazolimala. Vele ngiyamtshela uJehova awungiwise ngoba ngifuna kubona la mandla. I'm talking about my experience. Mangithi ngithashela umthashala vela bese sengiyazi ukuthi hayi angisiyi-one kule room ngisatele safuna ukuthola i-evidence abangazi ukuthi already kunjalo. Positional truth is good for me but also I'm looking for experiential truth ukuthi le nto engikhuluma ngayo bese isicelo sami sisimple bazalwane. We come here for fellowship. IBhayibheli lithi the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Okay. Indaba ye-fellowship kumele uyilungise. Ngibonile you are as strong as your fellowship with the Holy Spirit. You remain standing as your fellowship. Not because even against sin, you are standing because, not because you understand sin, which in Greek it means no, it doesn't help. The truth of the matter is, you are as strong as your relationship with God. But abaningi balahlekelwe ukuthanda uNkulunkulu, into esimple. Kuyeke izinto eziningi, and love God. Igama elithi ecclesia lisho call out one, sila because we are called out. Now you are called for the purpose of doing something. My job mina is to equip you in whatever it is that God has called you. If you don't take it serious, I'm okay with it. But I'm still doing my part. Une destiny ekumele uyifulfile emhlabeni. UNkulunkulu futhi ukulethe la for the reason of provoking you, sharpening you, equipping you to know who you are so that you arise and do exactly what he has called you to do. Uzoyenza umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu because to whom much is given, much is required. Manje kukhona into engifuna ukuyiletha ku-apostolic besiyenza le duduza le ufuna ukuthi or in fact I had announced that we would have it this week, right? The Holy Ghost encounter. Fine, we'll have it next week. Ngangijahe. Amen. Like why ungijahe? Ufuna ukuletha le dimension la kuthiwa amabandla apostolic ba ama lecture house a co-power of God. Manje ufuna sizele for that purpose. Uzwe ke experience vele the power of God. Ilanyawazi namandla. Masekeza umuntu lenye adoshan understand abo mama dala bambiza bulldogs. Hallelujah. Inkaraki kinkakaraba what what. Yeah, you love it. Eh, mabathu inkandanga yesu usukazi umuntu ukuthi ukhuluma ngani. Awekho lowa magama eBhayibheli mara uchaza iexperience yakho. Right? Oh, this whole thing of experience in the power of God. So mfundisi Rose, I believe in the power of God. Which would not be ukuyisa wena and see anointed. So ngizofuna ukuba uyisa laba basitabona. Abathabawi. Ngi-announce le charisma abantu bangitshela imihlolo. Na again. Inkonzi ingakayi kuphi kusakhulunywa nangiya uyarola lowo tena akawuyi ibhayibheli lithi the power of the Lord was present i-dimension ye-Pentecost back into the church yazi why le nto le ngikhuluma ngayo kuyiqiniso anyeke ube ne-confidence yokumuva ngamandla kaNkulunkulu ungakawa experience wena namhlanje I've got sons who in the when to decode their confidence because they've seen me decoding now you must see power and when you see power kwenzakala that apostolic model of Christ giving his disciples qala yena before athi let me give you power qala ukhipha ama demon qala uyayenza uyayenza that is why uLuke makabhala uthi that which Jesus began to do and then teach so abanye benu nagcina after niqeda ukusindisa ukuze power abanye nizwa ama snapshot of power ku worship ama showers of rain I want us to experience not revival but the visitation power belongs to God uthi ku Psalms the Lord spoke to once twice have I heard power belongs akho muntu ozo move ku power of God until abona iexample yakho na la akhonza khona until it is modeled in their own local church it cannot be repeated somewhere in the streets by the same person they should be a model of God's power and then nizosibonela umoya ngcwele uNkulunkulu anibusisa sihlanganise izandla Spirit of glory, Spirit of grace, we honor you.
of glory.
Manifesting your glory,
producing fruit
that will glorify your name.
This treasure
is on earthen vessels.
You are able to do
exceedingly,
abundantly,
above all
you can ever ask or think.
Thank you.
For revelation gifts
that are in my spirit.
Thank you
for power gifts
that are in my spirit
by the Holy Spirit.
Thank you
for utterance gifts,
vocal gifts
that are in my spirit
by the Holy Spirit.
Thank you
for a dimension
of Pentecost.
Something suddenly
will take place in my life.
Something fresh.
Something new.
Something great.
Great grace.
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 Thank you for your power.
Help me to discern
the needs of your people
around my life
so that I can minister
your grace.
Your revelation gifts
make me to think like you.
Your power gifts
makes me to act and to perform like you.
Your vocal gifts
makes me to speak like you.
We are the body of Christ
and members in particular.
And gifts are distributed
according to God's will.
What you have given to me,
I stir it up.
I provoke it.
I activate it.
I command it.
I speak to it.
To manifest.
In order to profit wither.
Thank you for sending people my way.
That will provide me an opportunity
to demonstrate your power.
For God
has not given me the spirit of fear,
but of love,
power,
and a sound mind.
I am equipped
to minister
grace
and the Holy Spirit
in the New Testament.
Father, thank you for your people.
Amandla wakho akhona nakule ndawo.
Imizimba yethu
nemoya yethu iyakwazi ukusenza
ukuthi something bigger than us,
something greater,
the awe of God's presence.
Baba siyabonga.
Baba siyabonga.
Baba siyabonga.
Ngenkonzo kaMoya oNgcwele.
Efezeka ezimpilweni zethu manje.
Ukuthi sibe ama-vessels of honor.
Hallelujah.
Baba, you have emphasized a number of things in our lives. I pray that you continue with this emphasis, the emphasis of gifts, the emphasis of graces and callings and ministries. Tabantwana bakunga baphukuthula, bafinyelele to the full realization of the grace of God upon their life. Instructions in your heart. I got to Gurunguru release such instructions. We ask what he has wrought in your spirit. And prophetically, the question comes, who can but prophesy? In Jesus' name, amen. MC, come. Anybody who would have a witness will also come. Thank you.